Hi guys, welcome to the video. In this video, I am going to be testing the returning rocket launcher, the Braytech Osprey. Now, I say returning because it was a Nightfall specific drop in the Strange Terrain Nightfall, I believe. And I'm sure a lot of people have nightmares still of trying to get that to complete their seal. Now, originally, all I was going to do was test this against the two relevant rocket launchers from this season, which is the Apex Predator and the Cold Comfort. And then I decided, well, maybe there are some other rocket launchers that are worth testing. So I ended up testing it against every rocket launcher I had in my vault. So this is kind of a massive rocket launcher testing video. For transparency, I'm on my Warlock, so I'll be using them all from a well. I will be proccing Radiance. And when I go into my menu, you'll see me do that before every damage phase. I will be changing my loadout. The only things I'm changing, keeping everything the same, I'm changing so that my legs have three weapon surges to match the element of the rocket launcher, two time dilations on the class item, and three loaders on the gauntlets to match the element of the rocket launcher. That will change to suit whichever rocket launcher I'm using. I'll also show the perks that I have personally on the rocket launcher I'm testing. And that's about it. Now, I'm not going to speak through the video because, well, you guys can see what's happening on the screen, but let me know if you like this sort of video and tell me who you thought won. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Enjoy the video and I'll speak to you guys in the next one.